What?
Who is this boy, Elena? Why does my son care so much about him? Ma'am, he's the one your son's been digging down. Why am I crying for them? I'm sorry to say, but the entire reaction is just going to be this. I was reacting to this song. I don't care about anything else.
You know what? I quit. I'm putting my head... Alaba and Lenny's crowds are shook. Could never.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Teachers of the World channel, or welcome to if this is your first time. I'm Nolan, with me today I have Jericho, and we are reacting to the season finale, or just the finale, who knows if there'll be a season two, of Rainbow Prince from Oxenfolds. I'm quite excited for this finale. We've been here every week watching our show.
We have.
The cast has been amazing to us. Yes. Shout out to Josh, Amir, Andre.
The Queen.
Even Irwin. Even Irwin. Oh, the Queen.
Yeah, Irwin.
Irwin is very nice. But yeah, here we are.
Are you ready for this finale, though? That's the question.
That. I still want to know who Marcus was texting on Grindr. I still think it was Prince the Fog. I'm excited for Ken and Manic to be reunited.
I think one of the two
of them together, so I was like, oh, okay. So I love them.
So will there be a lot of reunions on this finale?
I think so, actually, because you know half of the people are now back in Serbia, the rest are in Manila.
Yeah, there are.
I wonder if Ken is coming to Zerbania or is Mary going to Manila?
Well, we'll have to watch it then.
And I'm ready.
I'm ready. All right. In 3, 2, 1, play. Okay, cream of mushroom soup.
Malang suri sarap ng real ingredients sa new UFC soup. Sarap na yung may yakap.
Oop. I haven't seen this in a while.
The copyright proprietor has a licensed material. Well, I can't do the right gun company. It doesn't work. Oh no.
Chuck Chuck. I wonder how Zane is doing.
Oh, I think he's doing fine. I just hope he understands why I did what I had to.
He will, I have no doubt. He has your heart.
I'm here again. Part of a king.
My prince.
Marcus.
Yes, my prince.
You know what to do. Succeed, and I will give you the world. But if you fail, I might chop you into little pieces and send the parts to your family one day at a time. Is that clear?
Yes. Yes, my friends. Loud and clear.
Very good.
What?
Not Marcus, that's been the one that's been poisoning the king. Good thing, guy.
Hold on.
Let me get my palette. Hold on. It's the way they started the episode with our answer that Marcus is evil.
Okay, wow.
And it's like, I can give you the world for me.
I will give you some choice of words later.
It's the way I'm going to call this man. I'm going to call him. I'm going to call Josh and be like, I fucking knew it.
We'll have a conference call. excuse me, you have some, you have a lot of, we have a lot of choice words.
Watch me go live on IG. Watch me go live on IG and be like, can you get your ass over here? We need to discuss some things.
Whose sides are you on?
Elena.
Doctor.
You're back.
Yeah.
What are you doing here?
Not the doctor being here.
That's a long story. But what are you doing here?
No. Are you sleeping with a rat? Oh. Okay, firstly, why does
there must be something that we can do. Anything.
You've been in this damn jail for how long?
Where's Elena?
She's in the other cell, my prince.
The other cell? I forgot about
She's at cell block 9.
Malik.
Is she getting into the cell block 10 girl?
Well, apparently any news about me. She is. Cicero.
I'm sorry, Zane. I have no idea.
Swish.
Let's go! Zane? Zane?
You, shut up and stay there! Where are you taking my bread?
Shut up and stay there.
Something in nature?
Angel, don't worry. We are on your side. I'll be back.
You better be on your side.
It must be the queen. It must be the queen.
What if she's in on it?
It must be the queen.
At last.
The question was, okay.
Zane!
Because she's been sitting
what
real pretty.
What have you done to my son? I was so worried about you.
Mom.
Did they hurt you?
Okay.
Oh, the queen's in on it. I just have a feeling.
I miss you so much. I thought I'll never see you again. Oh. Here. This is not right.
I'm okay.
Tell me what they've done.
I don't know what to talk about, but hear me out. I have a plan. Does anybody stay on our side?
Yes, the guards. The guards are on our side.
We do? That's great, Mom.
Yes, they will listen. The royal guards obey your command. Fear not, my son.
Okay.
Ah, what a touching sight. Get dressed. You are to renounce your rights to the throne and the kingdom. And I trust you will do so with a happy heart.
Safar.
Your Majesty.
You hurt my mother. You better not lay any single finger on my mom.
Well, that's some bad English for that.
Fighting spirit. Keep at it.
The gag would be the moment the father can announce their marriage.
Since the day you left, I did an autopsy of the king's body.
And what did you find?
It's not aneurysm, as we all know.
What do you mean?
I found this poisonous substance in the king's body.
Come on, Derek. You're better English.
How are we gonna get out of here?
The guards are on our side. And they have a plan.
Everybody keeps on saying that.
For the prince. You're with the prince, right?
Of course.
Duh.
Rosé is always on the princess.
Rosé is always, yeah. Come through, Rosé.
General, it's time to begin. Where is Prince Zane?
He is coming any moment now, Your Highness.
What if the general is actually the... What if the general is on their side?
Because of the fear he's having with the mother?
Maybe. Maybe. The way that I'm ready for my palette. Are you ready for your palette? Just that,
honey, she's right here.
We're live. You better make this convincing.
You can go to the drugstore tomorrow and give me some powder for this face.
The Johnson & Johnson baby powder.
Dear citizens of Zerbino, I, Prince Zane,
stand before you all. I'm a homosexual.
To announce something. I shall relinquish my title as the heir to the throne. Prince Zafar. Prince Zafar is a traitor. Prince Zafar has done nothing but treat us like garbage. Citizens of Zerbania, stand up and rise up right now, for this man in front of me has disrespected all of us.
And cut!
The way I knew that was
a real that, that was an Academy Award winning performance. I am impressed.
We told her that
wonderful, wonderful. Oh, we have a second career for Prince Zane. Did you think I was an idiot to let you speak in front of a live camera to our entire nation?
Now, sir.
What do you take me for, a fool?
How do you know?
Oh, it starts with the letter M. Marcus.
Marcus. What did he offer you? Money? Power?
Well, whatever his heart desires.
Why would you go such lengths?
Because of what you are. Now, if you don't follow what I ask of you, I just made sure to collect some collateral.
Collateral?
Yes.
Oh, he got.
Bring in the prison.
Oh, got it. Okay.
Even the general doesn't know about it. That's the guy.
Take off that cover. The poor peasant can't breathe. What's wrong with you?
My feet.
Does he look familiar? Stay where you are.
Your Highness, this is not part of the plan.
I'm improvising.
Okay, you're free to go. Prince needs you.
Thank you. Malik. Let's go.
Angel. You go first. I need to do something.
Are you sure?
What are you about to do? You sound now?
If you do not announce your abdication, if you don't follow all my instructions, I will put a bullet through his head. Or rather, my guards will do it, because I don't want to do any dirty work.
Some fucking screen.
Is that clear?
I won't do such thing, for you are never gonna be the king. You are never truly capable of being king.
Oh yes? And you think you're going to be king? You're a disgrace to your country.
I'm far more better than a king than you are.
I am a patriot. I will do anything for Zerbania, even if it means killing my brother.
You killed my husband. Murderer!
Arrest them! Quickly, arrest them!
General, this is preposterous! You cannot seize us! I am still your queen!
General, what are we waiting for? Arrest them!
And who do you think you are, ordering around people? You are no higher than the queen. Know your place.
Oops.
General?
Your Majesty, we pledge our loyalty to Zerbania. And the crown.
The gods is rising.
You cannot be a part of this treason. Arrest Prince Zafar and take Marcus.
You stupid
adventurer! I will kill you.
I will kill
not,
you.
Not him carrying Marcus.
Now, let go of me! Let go of me!
Can you take this? There you go.
There you go.
Anybody?
He's just thirsty.
Okay.
Who is this boy, Elena? Why does my son care so much about him? Ma'am, he's the one the son's been digging down.
It's you writing the script.
God. Am I wrong, though?
Nope, you're not wrong.
Oop, it's a Samsung TV for me.
This just in. The Zurbanian royal family is making headlines around the world. Following Prince Ain's recent sightings in Manila, Prince Zafar has been linked to the kidnapping of Mikey Valencia, a young Filipino man.
Valencia! I said Villanueva!
Interest. In an attempt to usurp the throne, Prince Zafar has recently been caught live on camera threatening to have Mikey killed if Prince Zain does not agree to renounce his claim to the throne. Amidst the threats, Prince Zafar also revealed details surrounding his involvement in the death of former King Zahir. Zafar is currently being held in prison along with Marcus, one of the palace guards who was also involved in the death of the former king. Now we're heading over to one of our correspondents for further details in this harrowing
tale.
Sean, what do you have for us?
Making that probably the best death drop of the year. Now we're getting reports that the Prince of Zurbania, Prince Zain, has returned home with a lover. His name is Mikey. Now, we on this channel love to ask the hard-hitting questions, like, will he abdicate the throne? Who is the real queen? And is he a top or a bottom? Or is there some other thing that we don't even know about yet? Also, is cereal a soup? Seriously, is it a soup? Guys, seriously?
Thank you, Sean. Currently, Prince Zain is preparing for his coronation.
You know what? I quit.
Prince Yamambaz is just one of the
many supporters. Hold on.
Congratulations to the future king. This reporter sees a bright future in store for Zurbania. Reporting live for TLW.
This makeup, this cloud makeup, real, getting real thick right now. Real thick. Put it on real thick.
You couldn't change in this time, sir? This is not Snow White.
Where am I? Mikey. You're in Zurbania.
Zurbania?
Yes, Zurbania.
What happened?
It's a long story, Mikey.
This feels like deja vu.
You were kidnapped.
I'm mad at you.
Beyonce is in shock.
Come on, Dad.
You're in Zurbania. Mikey, come on. Are you really mad at me? You're in my place, Mikey.
Isn't it obvious?
Yeah.
Wow, you act like nothing happened at the rooftop, Mikey, huh? We just broke up, remember?
Please, I'm sorry, Mikey.
My prince, I bought some ice.
Oh, that's fine. Thank you, Angel.
How are you?
Sir Miguel, what's with the outfit? But ganyan po yung suit mo.
Mikey, I'm sorry. I know we hurt you. But lahat naman ang ginawa ko para kay Prince Zain. I hope we can start all over again.
You mean?
Hi, Mikey. I'm Angel. I work as a courtier here in Zurbania.
Hey, what?
Courtier.
I'm Michael.
What the fuck is that?
Michael Valencia. I work from the Grand Hotel.
Nice to meet you.
We're speaking when I needed to do the research for me.
Sorry, Angel.
I belong in the House of Courtiers.
God.
Of course. I leave you guys alone.
Thank you.
Yes.
Mikey. Come on. Didn't you guys just talk about starting over?
Oh, wait. You think we're on the same page as what happened between you and me and Sir Miguel? I mean, Sir Angel.
So you're telling me... Hey, look at me. Look at me. So you're telling me that you don't want to start over.
Stop it.
Can I just say one thing? Can I just say one
stop.
Thing?
Yes,
Prince
Zane, totally forgive me.
It's called priorities.
Hey, that's not fair.
Sort your fucking country before your relationship.
So you don't want to forgive me? So you don't?
Stop.
So you don't? So you don't?
I said stop.
Tell me first that you want.
Fine, okay. Fine, I forgive you.
See? That's the spirit.
Stop
magic.
Right now. Thank
Come
you
on.
Very much.
Give me some.
I need somebody
time to process.
There's no more
with
time
a human
for this,
touch.
Okay.
Hey, you.
Okay.
Always on the run.
You can
gotta
stop
slow it down,
now,
baby.
Probably
you can't have fun.
Days
you cannot have fun.
What did you do?
You got.
That's fine.
You gotta. You know. You gotta rule the country first.
I never told
it's
you.
The country.
I can smell.
It's in chaotic.
I smell. So, how about? You take a shower.
Yeah, I probably need some. Let's go.
Let's all take a shower together.
Zane? Malik.
Oh.
Do you have a minute?
Of Come I through, do. Malik. Look at you. Okay.
Zane? I'm so embarrassed. I can't imagine what my father did to you and to your family.
So you went jail with him, I think he gets it.
I'm not my father, Zane. I don't know how to face you. Aunt Zara.
Not on Zara.
And the rest of Zerbania. I think it's better for me to disappear.
Oh, okay. It's better for you.
You
just randomly pop up in Manila.
I don't
okay.
want you to disappear.
Keep I'll say the same thing. I'm like, I think I need to live.
You still
or
have
the country's good.
I wouldn't. I wouldn't even say I think it's time for me to disappear. I need to go get my man in the Philippines and move down there.
I'm so sorry.
Rule the country. Thank you.
I'll stay at the Grand.
I'm so grateful
Toodles.
For you.
Just make sure that I get my stipend every month because
I'm
still part
you.
Of the royal family, you know?
Yes.
You know? You will be a great king of Serbia. I will always be here for you.
Thank I'll you. Be there for you.
I'm grateful for you too.
Maraming salamat po.
Wait to be king.
That hug was quite long. You are kissing cousins.
Here we go.
Hello, Ken.
Malik.
Pasensya ka na. Ngayon lang ako napatawag.
Well, it's kind of knocked up, you know?
Naiintindihan ko. Kumusta ka?
Okay, I'm so upset because I really want that
Nagkagulo
jacket
dito,
that he's wearing.
Pero,
oh,
okay naman
Ken.
Ako.
Narinig ko nga sa balita.
Where's it from?
Okay naman ako.
You already know.
Okay
ka lang ba dyan? Talaga?
Okay naman.
I'm upset.
Ito. Namimiss ka.
Namimiss rin kita, Malik.
Oh, but the surprise is, he's in the Philippines.
Babalikan kita dyan.
Wait.
Antayin ko. Antayin kita. Actually, may gusto nga ako sabihin sa'yo eh.
Ano yun?
I can show you the world.
The first time I saw you. Everything went so
you know what?
Right.
I stand.
Ooh.
I stand. I stand.
Why do I love him so much?
I will never forget those eyes that give me sleepless nights. I will never forget her smile that made me feel so.
Why am I crying for them?
Because you know what? You You've always stand for them, that's why.
They're just so good and pure. Y'all better switch between these two words.
You know why your dad's pigeons are shook?
Oh, but that they could never. The Philippines has pigeons?
They got water fountains? You
know, they got fountains?
I'm still shook about the whales and the dolphins.
What did you say I got the chase? Well, that's like something I'm missing movie. Feel my heart beat with your smile so we can stay together. I'm sorry to say, but the entire reaction is just going to be this reaction to this song. I don't care about anything else. Together
forever. I don't care what they say, as long as you're here beside me. I promise you.
Tell my future husband that he needs to confess with a phone call. That's a song.
That.
And send me the lyrics beforehand so I can sing my parts. Oh. Y'all are allowed to lip sync, but it's fine. Forever. Ooh, RuPaul about to send you home. Let's keep our
heart between. It's a double elimination.
That.
Okay.
I swear to God. They're robbing us because they know they react to the final episode if they were at the party.
Yeah, that.
And I need to see that.
Ma, okay na mag-alala. I'm doing okay. Okay nang lahat dito. Opo, kumusta pala si Chuk-Chuk, ma?
Hmm? Chuk-Chuk? Chuk-chuk, you better emote.
Abuti naman po, ma.
Sure ka ba na okay ka lang dyan?
Yes, ma. Actually, I'm with her majesty, the queen.
Your majesty! Hi, Madam V. I just want to let you know that Michael is in safe hands.
Oh, thank you so much. I've just heard about my son. Thank you for taking care of my son.
I can't wait to meet you. And to meet your family. And when should I fly you over?
Ma'am, she's safe. I'm sending the jet.
Yes, yes, of course. And please don't forget my chuk-chuk.
Of course, Your Majesty. I won't, of course, of course.
So, ma, thank you so much. Guess who's behind me?
Yeah. Oh,
hi, Madam B. Don't worry. I will take care. I will take good care of Mikey, Madam V.
Thank you so much. Please. I can't wait to see you all.
I'll see you soon.
The House of Courtiers.
Right, bye, ma. I'll see you soon.
You. Welcome you to the stage, House Angel Courtier.
There you go. There
I
you
know
go.
I know you care for my son, and he cares for you too.
Ooh. I'm very glad to have him, Your Majesty. And I will do my best to take care of him.
Let's see if the country agrees. I'm not so full. What are you going to fall?
My prince, General Ali is here.
Your Highness.
General.
Ooh. I came here to apologize.
Okay.
Please pardon me for all the confusion. I am just strictly obeying orders. But for Zerbania, I am more than willing to give all the records of Prince Zafar's illegal activities without hesitations.
Oh, he said I got receipts.
Thank you.
Let me find out.
Thank you for caring for Zerbania. Elena, company general.
Oh, you got something, guys?
Secure the documents.
At least my phone didn't drop. Or turned off.
He said, let me give you all the receipts.
So ito na nga, ladies. Nakausap ko si Queen Zara at pinapapunta niya tayo sa
Zerbania.
Zerbania, best.
Not Dimping.
Hello po.
It's Dimping and Ken's house for me.
Thanks, Ken.
With the sponsor
drinks. By the way,
drinks.
This is Ken. I just promoted him as my new assistant sa The Grand. So siya ang magmamanage ng The Grand while I'm away.
Hello, Ken.
Hello po. Nice meeting you po.
Ang ganda naman ng bahay mo, Ken.
Simple nga lang po, pinag-ipunan ko pa yun.
Ikaw talaga. Ang besyo, favorite mo to, di ba?
Yeah. Ino muna.
Tita?
Yeah.
Kailan pong alis papuntang Zerbania?
Agad-agad.
Agad-agad, bes. Tita, may problema po kasi.
Oh.
As much as we want to come, meron po kasi kaming prior commitment ni Juniper.
Mm-mm.
Nakakontrata po kami sa kasal, tita. May wedding po kaming pupuntahan. Kami po yung mag-makeup.
Ganun ba? So, sino pwede?
Si Savannah.
Kakusapin namin si Savannah, tita.
Si Savannah na lang, tita. Mukhang available po siya. Para po maramdaman naman po ng best friend namin na si Mikey ang presensya namin dalawa. Si Savannah na lang po pupunta.
Pero tita, pasabi na mimiss na namin siya.
Okay, no worries. Sabihin ko na lang kay Mikey. And don't worry.
Excuse lang po. Makikisingit lang. Kung pupunta po kayo, kung pwede lang din pong pakikamusta ako kay Prince Malik.
Of course, Ketch. Oh, Prince Malik. Mm. Of course. Makakarating. Sige. Don't worry. Marami pang next time.
She has a lot of...
Yes, tita. Pasabi, babawi kami sa best friend.
She's gonna get so high to the whole country at this point.
Oh, yeah.
She's about to see BP on the streets and ask to say hi to him as well.
She said, I'm about to be the Duchess. The Duchess of...
Dear citizens of Zerbania.
The Duchess of Zerbania.
It is I.
Megan is shaking.
Markle,
Zane, I see what you're doing down here.
Yeah.
So, how's the big speech going?
It's good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just trying to make it great.
Hey, come on. You're gonna do great. I know you will. Have more confidence in yourself, Prince.
Okay. I'll do my best, okay? I'm just gonna do what my father did. He was great at this.
I can tell.
That reminds me. Come with me.
Where?
I got something to show you.
Where are we going?
The world. Well,
that you have to know.
At this point, hey.
You in your mysterious ways. Okay.
Come.
Oh.
Father.
I'm so
sorry I couldn't visit anytime soon. I've been so busy.
Bring this man to his daddy.
Sure you know all about that.
And you know how Ken got the daddy issues.
And there's someone I'd like you to meet for that.
Hello, Po.
Hello, Your Majesty. I'm Mike.
Not hello, Po.
Michael Valentino.
Who's the guy?
You can call him Mike.
Not hello, Paul. I'm
Finally found him, Father.
You know what?
Finally found him.
It's the rain for me. I have found him. He's an angel. But at this time, not my truth. I love that. That's a good line.
My truth. It should have been my all. I give my all.
Your Majesty.
To you.
Just one more.
Let's go to the beach. Each, let's get it away.
Zing. Malik. We're going live in a few minutes. I know you can do it, Zing. Thank you.
I still want to know when is Ken showing up. Oh, Malik, you need to get, you need to jump in that private jet.
Are you ready to rain?
Get your way.
I am.
You better make it rain.
It's time. Rain
on me.
Dear citizens of Zerbania and the world, it is I, Prince Zane, who stands before you all to clear the air. It is true that Prince Malik and I went to the Philippines and stayed in Manila for some time. And to be honest, the death of my dear father has truly affected my family and I. But that time away has showed me what is truly important and what to cherish.
But this Savannah, this Savannah,
and that is why I stand before you all with a sound mind to continue the legacy of my father. And I understand the duties and responsibilities that come with it. For Zerbania, thank you.
Zerbania, Zerbania, land of the homosexuals. They should have written a national anthem for Zerbania. They should have. I mean, pull a Genovia on us.
There's a lot of mess that needs to be cleaned after the mess that's the far left. But we got this.
That's true. But you will be fine. I believe we have to prepare for the next big step.
And that is...
your coronation.
The prince coronation. Is having a ball.
A ball, a ball, a ball.
I'm quite nervous for the coronation.
It is. It is your big day. So have you prepared?
Yeah, I've been preparing kind of the whole day.
Okay. Well, you're going to do great.
You think so?
Of course.
Mikey.
Yes?
Come closer.
What is it?
I wanted to tell you something important to me. Thank you for being with me. It wasn't easy, but
thank you for being a friend.
Of course.
I will always remember that.
In our relationship.
That was the best version.
I'm always going to be there.
That.
Always. By your side.
Thanks, Mikey.
Or was.
Let us start the song. You'll always be a part of me. I'm part of you indefinitely. Not Chuk-Chuk doing exercising. This is wrong. This is illegal. Way is Chuk-Chuk's prep.
You know what?
Chuk-Chuk does not run.
Chuk-Chuk
on grass.
Has his own. Has his own moment. That's the best part.
Chuk-Chuk, you're here. How are you here?
Chuk-Chuk's here?
Yeah.
Wait.
That means?
Does that mean?
Mikey, I'm not.
Mom! You're here! Ma!
Mikey, Anna! Mikey, Anna!
Oh, don't drop your mom!
That landing was rough.
Don't drop your mom!
I'm surprised you haven't. I can't wait to see you!
Hello.
Hello, Prince Zane.
Thanks for bringing Jojo.
We are my disco divas.
I need my son!
Oh, ma, asan yung iba? Sino yung kasama mo?
Girl, he's been gone for about 2 days.
Don't worry. Basta, I'm here with you.
That chick's pram coming. I see the pram in the background.
I know, right?
She said, hold on, hold on.
So, can you give Chuk-Chuk a bath? So you can relax.
Bye, how are you, Princey?
I don't have anything to do with it.
It's so nice to see you again. Welcome
to my place. Oh my good God, he's in my car.
Miss V?
Yes.
We use this thing, hold on.
Okay. Thank you. I'm sorry. I'm so excited.
I know, right? Oh, it's a look.
It's a look.
Your phone ringer.
I was calling.
Is it X-Man?
Hello? Marcus. You know what? Just from the eyes alone, I knew he was a snake.
Mr. Wang. Yeah.
But hey, at the end of the day, I'm very happy that everything is going well with you, Prince.
Thank you, Mr. Wang. Did you receive my invitation?
Yes, I did, actually. Thank you for that. I will try my best to make it. Also, by the way, how's Elena?
Well, it's good. She's all good. Don't worry. She's back in her element.
You know, I actually really miss her. What a woman.
I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, sure. What's
what a woman.
It's a special gift.
Okay. Sounds good. Just let me know.
Is he bringing the entire hotel?
Hi, Ryan! Ryan! Kathleen!
Oh, Stephanie, magandang umaga po. Good morning to... May ipapalinis po ba yung sa akin?
Actually, wala naman. Big, gusto lang akong sabihin sa'yo.
Ano po yun?
What is that, 4 days leave?
Pinabibigay sa'yo si Prince Zane.
Pinabibigay.
Regalo!
Regalo?
Aha.
Si Prince Zane po may regalo sa'kin? Yes! Sa
alika, papakita ko sa'yo.
Sige po.
Is it the room that's full of shit?
Surprise for you! Ito.
Oh, not the...
Yes!
Not the alcohol.
Yes! Thank you, Miss Stephanie.
Cheers.
Thank you.
I also want to go get a car.
Susie. Enjoy!
Okay na to.
She wanted to look at me. She's like, bye.
Yes!
Okay, calm down. Your man is rich.
Oh, no, don't... You know, that's the most excitement that she's ever had in a while.
Majesty, I love my stay here. This place is simply breathtaking.
Okay, give me deglate, woman. Give me deglate.
It was a privilege to meet Michael. He said so many good things about you. Oh, he did?
You said some deglate.
My Michael is such a sweet boy, just as yours. Prince Zane is very, very sweet and so handsome. Thank you.
Are you serving with me?
You are a queen, and queens need to stick together. Oh, thank you, Your Majesty. It means a lot to me. Cheers to that.
Cheers.
Cheers to the freaking weekend. I was going to wrap up. I don't remember that. I don't have to drink anymore. Oh.
Wow.
Oh, this little slip moment, sir.
Me too. Actually, this is my mother's card. But every time I'm here, I think about my father.
It's once again, gays and daddy issues.
Me too. Are you ready?
Ready for what?
To be my queen.
Oh, mama.
You're gonna pay for that.
Mama.
You're gonna pay for that.
Okay? No, honey, we are not doing that today.
You're gonna pay for that. You're going rough with me, huh?
No. You're gonna go rough, yeah?
No! I'm gonna get you sooner or later.
Ooh. Wait, do I see the sister there at the back? Oh, I see. Oh, everybody
I
came.
See everybody.
Everybody came.
Three easy steps. Step one, add cooked rice. Step two, mix UFC fun chow. And step three, add egg and mix
we
together.
See, it's the way that AJ, the suburb, even included the English name.
Ang suring sarap ng real ingredients sa new UFC soup. Sarap na yung mayakap.
Oh, chicken and corn.
Sarap.
Masarap.
Ah, that's why. Subs on auto-generated.
Oh, are they?
Mine's just auto-generated. Ooh, come through, Miss Savannah. You better go pick up some jewels.
I am living for Chuk Chuk's car.
Nice.
Cart.
Ooh.
Okay, come to BP. Chuk. BP is shaking.
This is breakfast.
I would like to say a few words before we
firstly,
begin.
Firstly, this
to
is the best Adrian's football season.
For coming here. For being present in my upcoming coronation. As thanks, please do enjoy this big feast as a gift for me and my mother.
I just know the god there at the back of something that you can't eat. You think your motherfucker's gonna eat in front of me? Ooh. Savannah, who are you flirting with? Savannah, he's got a man.
You know what? I quit. I'm putting my head...
Put your earbud back in because I'm echoing.
Oh. Why is the security guard looking like that?
I hate you, Amir. I hate you for that. Can you
oh, feel that? I forgot the trees were much bigger than they were. Well,
I mean, they are taller, but what did you want to show me?
Stars.
The world.
Come
on. Stars?
Maybe if you bend over like this, you could probably see
oh,
them.
Oh, no!
Yeah, give it a try.
Okay.
Okay, clear this is a surprise.
Bend some more.
Okay.
Bend over. Some more?
I don't.
Bend over, some more.
Am I doing it right?
Yeah, you're doing it right.
Baby, bend over. Let me see you do that yoga.
Back off a little bit.
Why?
Because I felt a different star.
Big one or a small one?
I think it was a small star.
A small star?
Yeah, maybe a white
one. A bit
one.
Of reading.
Are you sure?
No, no, the white
one was probably the big one.
Anyway, the star looks amazing.
I hate him. I
it's
hate
amazing,
him.
Right? Yeah, it was amazing. Too bad you can't really see them properly because of the trees.
Yeah, and I wish I don't have to bend over again.
Maybe. I thought you enjoyed it.
I mean, it felt like a white dwarf. See ya.
A white
not
dwarf.
A white
yeah.
dwarf.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
I'm screaming. Ooh! Of course.
What is that? Oh! Coronation day!
Mikey!
What? You farted!
It's coronation day! Yeah, oh, yeah, it's your big day!
Yeah. I didn't know that did that anymore.
I don't know what to do. Mikey!
I didn't
fart. For the first time.
No, I didn't. Get up, start to fix yourself, and it's your big day. Come on.
Come on.
You know the grid? You think so?
You look fresh.
Come on.
Fresh. Go.
Okay.
Go.
Aren't you gonna come? Well, anyway, there's people who are gonna go there to help you with your clothes and your food. Okay?
Okay.
And I'll see you. Bye, Mikey.
Bye.
Oh, my slippers. Oh, my slippers are here. Sorry, I'm in a rush. So,
That was definitely not part of the script.
Let's go. Bye, Mikey.
Your mom's gonna kill
that
you.
That was definitely not part of the script. That's like the time when Chip Chip didn't want to move. Is this the national anthem of Serbia?
Loyalty is what we stand for. The love of our nation. We must stand all together. Stay strong and don't falter. Faith holds us back together. We stand with a prince.
We the Albania.
We stand with a prince.
It's the winning outfit to me. It's the Matador for me.
Miss Universe is shook.
That's what Miss World could never. By the way, who won Miss World?
I don't know.
Same. That was like a few days ago, actually.
Was it?
So. Oh, yes, for this moment.
Us apart. We must stand all together. Stay strong and don't falter. Faith holds us back together.
Did I come through with this harmony, Yanni?
We stand beside you.
You know what? Game of Thrones? Shook. Game of Thrones.
Stay strong and don't falter. Back together. We stand with the
prince. I need this thing that General Ollie's wearing.
That's
how they did H&M as well.
Come through, Tita.
Tita said, where's my crown, bitch? He'd be like, it's not the first time I'm about to pin in front of you.
Oh.
Marquita.
Bend over to the front, touch your toes.
People like, my neck, my work. Oh, mama. We
you know what?
A fake crowd. We stand a fake crowd.
Laban Lenny's crowds are shook. Could never.
You know what it's giving? Trump's fake crowds.
That's
giving.
Citizens of Zerbania.
I can't let Tita's
esteemed guests in the world.
She is
the biggest crown in the queen.
She is serving a new chapter. So much.
A chapter.
Look at that. She said.
That we'll be ruled with empathy.
She's serving Miss.
Empathy.
She's serving, what is it? Miss
father,
World?
King Zahir.
The Queen?
No.
Miss
no.
Universe?
Miss Continental.
Because with empathy leads connection.
Continent.
And we, as humans, cannot live without connection.
Miss Continental.
It allows
galaxy.
Us to feel love, joy,
Miss Congeniality.
Compassion.
Miss Congeniality.
It allows us
shaking.
To see ourselves.
Sandra Bullock
every human
could
we meet.
Never.
Never. Should
the humanization, hatred,
ooh.
And shame ooh. Cannot ooh. Live side by side with connection. I, Prince
it's
Zayn
really
Nader,
the being there.
Will
I'm
rule
screaming.
With such empathy.
You know what?
Come through direct.
And will lead
it's
Zerbania
the head pieces that
towards
are
connection.
That? I need
for
the Zerbania.
Thank you.
I still can't get over Tita's
crowd. Tita's crowd is serving. Look at that. Look how.
Look at Savannah's.
Look at Savannah's too. Bitch.
Savannah said, I'm the queen of.
I'm the queen of the world!
Ooh, time for the party. It's after the party. Ooh. 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 The new queen has risen.
Will you wrap me in your arms? I want to let
you know
I feel safe
when
I'm
with you. It's my song.
I can take all the world has to say, 'cause I love you all the way. Hold my hand and don't
it's too high for me.
I'll never be afraid. I know your love.
Not Yanni look like a cat out there at the back. Oh, was this the remix?
Baby, when you're away.
Oh, not they didn't say we're gonna give you a mega mix.
Love you in my heart forever, each and every day. But if you have to go.
Can I just tell you, whoever's place or house or building this is, beautiful.
That though. They're good. Architecturally.
Opulence.
You own everything. They got swans in the middle of me.
They got. What are them birds? What are them birds? They got them.
Ooh, a bridge.
Over troubled water.
I hear the waves. All I can see is your face. And the cold breeze of the wind upon my skin.
Okay, we got that. And
that's
left.
It's like a starlight in the night. And as I see your eyes, just like a firework scattered in the sky. And tonight will be the night.
the night. I'll be yours and you'll be mine. Let me hold your hand and be my man. Can you feel how much?
Yeah, better put up with the role first. Show us a fun shot you've been sharing all season. Okay, they're not gonna show that again.
Oh, come to your private jet.
This techie ass plane, Jesus. I'm sorry. Why not Abby, your captain?
Not at my
captain
house.
My cap. It's the way this man was driving Ferraris and now he's flying planes.
BP?
Shut. This is another song I love.
Yeah, me too.
This is the part where the prince all of a sudden sings in Tagalog.
In this lifetime, we will find the one who will make our days brighter than the sun.
Come through.
I wanna be the one to give you all the love.
Why are the crowns?
It's the ate. It's having
why?
All of a sudden.
Falling the crown. Take me to forever in time. Let me take you there, and I will always be true. In the castle of our love, our hearts shining through.
It's the mega mix for me.
At the end of the rainbow,
hey.
I will be there. I'll
y'all
be
better do y'all TikTok dancing.
After the rain.
I'm your okay, Rose. Take a Rose dancing.
Y'all better break it down, girl.
In the castle of our love, our hearts shining
okay,
through.
Okay, hey.
At the end of the rainbow, I will be there. I'll be your calm after the rain.
I'm your rainbow.
Oh, it's them! Okay, look at that.
Do you feel my heart? Do you feel it jump? Do you feel right in your hand? Will you hold me close? Will you wrap me in your arms? I want to let you know I feel safe when I'm with you.
Miss Katarina Romanova.
I can take all the world has to say, 'cause I love you all the way. Hold my hand, I won't let go. I'll never be afraid, 'cause I know your love is here to stay. Run away with me. Take away my fears.
Here.
All the world is ours to see. Look me in the eyes. Can you feel my love inside? And if you doubt it all, I will catch you when you fall. I can take all the pain every day, 'cause you love me all the way. Hold my hand and don't let go. And if the world would leave you, I promise that my love would stay. I will carry you in my heart. Day will never be apart. If tomorrow you won't see me, look inside you when I'm there. We can fail.
say, yes, my love, I'm here to stay. Hold my hand and go, let's go. And if the world can leave you, I promise that my love would stay. I promise that my love would stay. I promise that my love. I promise that it's here to stay.
Time we will find the one
who will make our days brighter than the sun.
I wanna be the one to give you all the love.
I'm falling in love. Take me to forever in time. Let me take you there, and I will always be true. In the castle of our love, our hearts shining through. At the end of the rainbow, I will be there. I'll be your calm after the rain.
I'm your rainbow prince.
You're my rainbow prince. Thousand roads end, we will lead the way.
And if everyone is standing in our way,
no doubt our love is strong and we'll be flying so high. I'm deeply in love. I'm your wings. We'll reach for the sky. Let me take you there, and I will always be true. In the castle of our love, our hearts shining through. At the end of the rainbow, I will be there. I'll be your calm after the rain.
I'm your rainbow prince.
You're my rainbow prince. Let me take you there, and I will always be true. In the castle of our love, our hearts shining through. At the end of the rainbow, I will be there. I'll be your calm after the rain.
I'm your rainbow prince.
You're my rainbow prince. At the end of the rainbow, I will be there. I'll be your calm after the rain. I'll be your calm after the rain. You're my rainbow prince.
I'm your rainbow prince.
You're my rainbow prince.
I was looking my bit life. I ran the whole thing. So yeah, that was cute. Tita, the sound of Mama. Can we talk about that?
Can we? We'll discuss. We'll discuss.
Whew.
That
Tita
was
said,
a.
Give me a crown.
She did. The daughter tita. Just
Savannah.
Savannah's the crowns.
I want the crown. I'm trying to say the crown. So there's a crown somewhere. I don't think so. I mean, I got a Burger King crown.
Even the Burger King crown's bigger.
Oh my god. What a night. The comedy looks to wave, by the way.
Yes, that's true. And then, yeah, in about 4 hours,
we'll be back here.
We'll be back, yeah.
Right back here.
Right, yeah, back where we
that was cute. Another show we ending Jericho.
There's so many that ended this week. There's so many. So yes. Many. I think
tomorrow's gonna be another knocker. Well, today yeah. For me. Because the way it's yeah. Already ending.
Yeah.
I think it gives Josh a pull. Discuss the trade relations.
That. Yeah. I was like, you know what? I'm about to.
I like his final speech. Obviously, moving forward as a country, equality, all that. I love the little mega mix that they did. But
at the end.
But I think we all know what my favorite scene was.
What's your favorite scene? My favorite scene is when they're eating bananas. Is that what it is?
I didn't cry for that.
Don't cry for me, Zerbania.
I'm still upset we didn't get one. I remember in the first or second episode, I said I needed Don't Cry for Me, Zerbania.
The queen should have done that.
Which one? There were many queens today. That coronation oh. With any queen.
Oh, the real queen.
With all those crowns. Don't cry for me, Zerbania.
The truth is I never left you.
I've just been sitting in my room looking pretty in dresses. All through my dark days, my medicine. I kept my promise. Boom.
Done.
Boom.
Simple, yes. That's simple for a couple of verses. Yes. It would have done. It would have done it.
I still needed my Zerbania. And that we love so much. We love the game. No, I really think it's a missed opportunity. They should have written an amazing national anthem
for
Zerbania. I mean, if we could get Genovia, which by the way, I feel like we'll go back to moving now because just a year they've seen Genovia. But yeah.
What's their national fruit? Because you know. There's his pears. What is Zerbania's national fruit?
Bananas, obviously.
Duh. Chiquita? Shook. Could never.
It's the way that Armir slash Savannah. They said, you know what? I'm gonna challenge.
Challenge. It's the challenge.
Just choke on that banana. Yeah.
And she took the tip.
You know who's shaking? Gwen Stefani. Because she's bananas.
B-A-N-A. The shit is bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S.
Oh my god, my dear. And with that, thank you for joining us for this entire season for Rainbow Prince. If you guys enjoyed that reaction, please give us a thumbs up. What are your final thoughts on the show? Let us know. Also, please subscribe to the channel, hit that notification bell so that when we upload, and check out our socials, listen down below. And until next time, guys. Bye.